This is part of the Graves Creek drainage, and that's what we're looking up this way to the west from us. And that's the Jewel Basin up there, those snow-covered ridges. So this is one of the many access points to the Jewel Basin called the Graves Creek Trailhead. It's just up the road from this lake about 3/4 of a mile.